This is no more radioactive than any other vodka. We've checked